Good morning. Having a bit of an issue. My render for last night's vlog keeps rendering static for audio, and I don't know why. So I've unfortunately had to render it like 3 different times now. If I render just the audio, I get clean audio. So what I'm doing now is rendering video and... if the audio is static, I've got the audio files, so I may have to FFmpeg it and put it all together via FFmpeg, so I have a video that's got good video plus good audio. I don't know what the problem is. That's been my evening and this morning.
Hey, babe.
Come on, guys. Let's go eat.
Yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Okay, so what are these?
Red. With red and on the top and the bottom.
And what do they do?
Poop.
What? What do they do?
Bite.
Are they protecting your food?
Yes.
Ah.
Even these other guys.
All right. It's Saturday afternoon and about 2 o'clock or so, and I'm attempting to get my new laptop set up. With all the software and stuff on it that I usually use, at least on a daily basis. It's probably going to take me the better part of a week to get everything, but right now my primary goal is to just simply attempt to get everything I need for doing the vlog installed, along with basic Evernote, Dropbox, etc., etc., you know, all the basic stuff that I use every single day, and then I'll get the other stuff moved over as I can. But that's kind of where it's at right now. I've still got, you know, probably 2 or 3 hours left of just installing software, so it should be interesting. One thing I did notice, this laptop, and I didn't even think of this when I ordered it, does not come with an Ethernet connection. It's all Wi-Fi. Fortunately, it's 802.11ac, and my Wi-Fi here at the house is a newer Airport Extreme, so I shouldn't have too much of an issue, but still a little disconcerting. We'll see how well the wireless works. But I may need to go to a hardwired connection at some point. So, we'll see. There's something wrong with this laptop. I think it's with the battery. If you'll notice, the lid here, see the gap here? See how the gap gets smaller here? See that? I've got a really big gap here. And as you go along here, the gap gets smaller to where you basically have like no gap here. And it's a little disconcerting. Also, if you'll notice, watch this. It now wobbles. There's something going on with this laptop. I need to get it serviced. It's a good thing I'm replacing it when I am. Alright, I'm going to cut this one short. Still setting stuff up, and generally got some private stuff going on later this evening. So we will leave it at that. See you tomorrow.